we observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom.
America is today the strongest, the most influential, and most productive nation in the world.
Americans of every race and color have worked to build a nation of widening opportunities.
We will devote our strength, our resources, and our firmness of resolve